What's going on, y'all? WWE superstar Kofi Kingston here. For all the time I spend in the air, I can't have anything weigh me down. That's why I try to stick to a good workout routine. Now let's say I run 1 hour a day, 5 days a week. If I had to cut my run short Tuesday by 20 minutes, but was able to make up 10 minutes on Thursday and 3 minutes on Saturday, now, how many minutes of running did I lose for the week? Is it A, 12 minutes, B, 10 minutes, C, 7 minutes, or D, 3 minutes?